A lot of you will be familiar with this song. Now, if you're around my generation, this song you're gonna attribute Lauryn Hill. This song went on to win multiple Grammys, but it might surprise you to know this song or the melody wasn't actually composed by Lauryn Hill. One of the most popular people to sing this song is Roberta Flack. Her version of the song also won multiple Grammys and topped the chart in multiple countries. But again, it might surprise you to know that this isn't the origin of the song. Well, the original composer of this song is a little known Lori Liberman. Now, she composed the song while she was having an affair with her then record label boss, Killing Me Softly, with his song. A couple years later, she had a dispute with her record label and she was never given credit for writing the song. Despite the song going on to win multiple Grammys for Lauryn Hill, Roberta Flack, and several other artists, Lori Liberman's name is sort of lost in history.